beauty is very difficult to define. You'll have to feel the sensitivity of what it means for each person. Clinicians would prefer the patient to go and communicate the color with the ceramist. Dentists, they are scientists, you know, they're expert in biology and science. Coloring of the ceramics and how it should be baked and then how much translucency or opacity should be in there to look good, or, I mean, those are things, that's the job of the ceramist.